Trade of the day, where are we going, Mr. Tehran?
Look, we can either go with Adcock or we can go with Aspen. Those
are
our two choices.
Are you asking me?
Well, I'm just setting the scene here, setting the table.
Let me make the decision.
Well, let me just tell you what we've got. We've been in Adcock before, we're not in Adcock currently. The only reason to go back to Adcock is if you're expecting some sort of juicy after event of the deal, okay?
No, Mr. Joffe's too good a negotiator for it to go.
So what you're saying is if he does buy it, he's not going to overpay for it?
Not at all.
Well, then Aspen is the second one, of course. And Aspen, we've got a position which started off quite small, but because it's done so well, we've got a big implied profit in the position. So by buying it now, we'll be breaking another one of your rules, which is not to buy something at an all-time high.
You break that rule all the time. I try and put it there, but you just go and do your own thing. So what is it going to be?
Well, I think we should go for more Aspens because...
Right. I like that.
Know,
I like
it's
that
It's a
decision.
270. It's moving along. It's been loving it. The market globally loves the fact that when it does these eye-popping deals, it arranges, you know, 10 billion rands here from Bank of America or from Standard Bank. It just is a very powerful
So does that mean
team.
We're actually going to buy more?
That's the idea. So we'll double up the position, perhaps, and then
double
we'll have
up the position.
Implied.
How big is our existing position?
I forget. I think it must be around sort of 15 or 16,000 rands in the portfolio, of which 5 or something like that is profits. So by adding at a higher level, effectively, what you're doing is diluting your existing holding, but you're giving yourself more upside for the future, for the charge to 300. Because that's where we think it's going.
I think we should definitely do this. So I endorse it 100%. So it's a high level of conviction that we've got into Aspen. That's it for hot stocks. A little bit more time we've got to discuss. I think we move away from Aspen. What are we going to be talking about tomorrow? Are we going to be reviewing the week?
That's the Friday show. Excellent.
Yes.
That's what we look back at what we've done. We look at what we've put in, what we've taken out during the week, because there have been a couple of position sales during the week.
But that's what I was going to ask you. Yeah. Sales, why?
Well, I haven't exactly checked what exactly is going on there, but I think we've got an Invicta position that we've been looking at taking gains on. When I say I don't know, it's because I gave the orders to someone and I'm not quite sure where they got executed.
I'm glad you clarified that, because remember, portfolio's in your hands.